Hey guys, happy Friday. We are at Strike Reel. We were driving by and we saw, if y'all can see it, there's a sign up there that says $4 movies. So we checked into it. They have a few new movies that are playing, like current movies, but they're playing Grease. They're playing Raiders of the Lost Ark, which is what we're gonna go see. What was the other one, babe? Grease. Oh, Bad Boys, Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah, all different times. So I'm gonna turn around the camera and show y'all. We have never been here, so we're very excited. Apparently they have a rock wall, they have an arcade, you can eat here and dine here, but let's check it out. This is walking in to the very front. It looks like this is an outdoor patio, which they said is open. And so there's supposed to be a restaurant in here. And so this would just be the really cute outdoor patio. And then when we ordered tickets, it was really nice because they sent me the code through my email, so there's no paper tickets. And so, of course, this is all closed, but this is the arcade. It's pretty cool. This is all closed right now. It looks like a really big arcade. Oh, there's a rock wall. There's a rock wall. Oh yeah, it's almost like an obstacle course. He did. He came with his dad. Outdoor seating or indoor seating little area. This is really nice. He's gonna go get our ticket. Oh, okay, so here's the different movie posters. Oh yeah, Back to the Future was the other one, but that one's on Netflix, so we've been watching that one a lot. It's really cool. We are definitely going to be coming back here.
We've got a rock wall,
and
we have laser tag, and we have bumper cars.
There's laser tag.
Bumper cars.
Oh, wow.
And then, of course, the bowling.
And then bowling, yes.
22 lanes.
22 lanes. Wow.
When are y'all planning on opening that?
Just as soon as
So there's bowling back here. Can I go back here? And just walk? Okay. So here's the bar. This is really cool. This is really nice. And then they have a bowling alley back here. Of course, it's all closed, but that's okay. Look at that. How cute is that? It's bowling pins. Can y'all see that? It's bowling pins. That's cute.
I guess pick up tickets, scan QR code. Okay, so where do I scan? Right here?
Maybe under here?
There it is.
That worked. Oh, that was it. There's the tickets. That was really easy.
He just scanned his phone.
It was Back to the Future that I couldn't think of. Bloodshot. I don't know what that means. What theater are we in?
Five?
Okay, so we enjoyed it. The movies were only $4 right now, probably because of what's going on right now, trying to get people in here, but the seats were very comfortable. We really enjoyed the seats. We are Cinemark fans. We go to Cinemark usually, but we really liked it. Do you want to say anything? Did you like it?
It was good.
It was good? It was good. That was it. That's his review. The seats reclined. You can eat here. So they had the little trays and the menus. I did not eat because we went to lunch, but he got a sparkling water. And they bring you the ticket about an hour into the movie. They were very discreet, very quiet. I don't know, I thought it was good. So here's the outside. But we enjoyed it. We will definitely be coming back.